Hello, and welcome back to Evil Within 2. We're talking to Sykes about trying to find a way out of STEM once we save Lily, and we're about to go raid the fortress. Sorry for the weird cut there. There was a crash. Fixed it.
I gotta tell you, I was surprised to hear from you.
Tell me about it. I've been lying low to solve this back door thing, but I stuck my head out there a few times. Things are going nuts. What's happening out there?
Bad shit.
Smart to stay in here. Otherwise, you might have ended up flayed and tortured.
Sounds grim. Think I'm back.
Understandable.
What's worse is that the guy wants to get his hands on Lily.
Well, if this plan works out, you'll be able to get her to safety once you find her.
Great. Access to the experimental wing of Marrow. Clear out any enemies. I'm sure that's gonna go just fantastically. Have the Mobius crates refilled? This one has, maybe. Oh, it has. Okay. Okay, just some ammo pouches, nothing to super worry about. Let's go to the experimental wing.
Let's do this before I get cold feet.
Full up on bottles, which is good, because those are easily one of my favorite items in the whole game. Right, where in the fuck are we? Perfect, no clue. Dead guys.
Looks abandoned. Spooky. Just gotta take care of whatever's down here and get the power back on.
Yeah, just that. It's just that easy. Oh my god. I missed it point blank. Wow, I can see why Torres had as many problems as she did now. We'll just slink back in here. Right. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and say, I'll stick with the pistol. I get the point of the assault rifle, don't get me wrong. I do. But does that make it particularly useful? No. Oh. There was a workaround. Ma'am? I should be using my axe more. But, you know. Okay, so it is that door. That's not a door. How to open? Where in the fuck am I? Oh yeah, I forgot I went some other way, didn't I? So if instead I go back through here, wait a minute, test lab, that's probably where I'm going. Okay, yeah. Figure your shit out, panda. No. R&D. Question mark? That wasn't the room I was supposed to be in, is it? Surely not. Okay, I guess maybe it was. The fucking electric box, right. Wham. Oh, okay. 3, 2, 4. Make sure there are no enemies. Okay, yeah, because there's definitely not gonna be a bunch of dudes that, you know, spawn in and fuck me in my face. I should be able to open these double doors now. Yeah. Okay, let's see who's in this room.
This is it.
Better double check the fucking room first.
Thanks, man. Wouldn't have been able to do it without you.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No, but standing here isn't gonna do me any good. Anything is worth a try at this point. Okay, it's all set. When you bring Lily back here, there's a timer right here. You're in a quarter rotation, and then you just press this button.
Okay.
It'll give you 60 seconds to climb into the pod.
Perfect.
You both should be able to fit in it together.
Okay.
I don't know, Sykes. I got a bad feeling about this.
Look, I know what I'm doing, okay?
Maybe you should hold off on this. Help me find Lily, and then we can all find another way out of here.
I feel for you. I really do. I'm doing the best thing I can do for you by getting this pod operation.
I mean...
Okay. If you say so.
Wish me luck, Sebastian.
Good luck, Sykes.
left you something in there for helping me. I'm not gonna need it where I'm going. See you on the other side, Sebastian.
Is it flamethrower parts? Because I would love if it was flamethrower parts. And he's gone.
He's gone. I wonder if it worked.
That seemed to have worked to a degree. The problem is, right, hear me out here. What happens if he wakes up and Mobius just kills him? Why do I need a third kind of shotgun? Yeah, burn through my ammo twice as fast is what that's called.
Our attempt to use a stem pod as an emergency exit port has been declared a failure.
Fantastic.
Despite a 25% success rate, the decision has been made to discontinue research. 1 in 4 test subjects made the trip back successfully. The other 3 the other 75%
have been lost in an uncharted sub-level
of STEM. Fantastic.
From which there is no known way to return. Due to a number of unknown factors, the experiment has been abandoned.
Oh, that's fantastic.
25% chance of success. I'm not going to risk Lily's life like that. Hope Sykes is out in the real world. 1 in 4 chance. Maybe he'll get lucky.
Yeah. Let's get the fuck out of here. I'm sure there's not gonna be some evil shit between me and the end of this place. Well, hopefully Sykes actually got out and didn't just end up in the in-between or whatever you want to call it. All right. What'd you leave me, Sykes? Sykes, I thought you said you left me something, my man. Okay. I probably overlooked it. I don't know. So handgun we don't need to upgrade. Shotgun, however. Yeah. I have 1,250 parts. That costs 960, so there's no point putting the thing into it, which is fine. But we will take crit likelihood. Sure. Okay. I can't afford that yet, but that's fine. The ammo cap would be nice on it, but I'm not super worried about it. And I know I could do the handgun ammo cap, but I'm not worried about that either. How many upgrade points do I have? 6 grand. I don't think that's enough for the thing I was looking for. I think it was 8. Okie dokie. Well, So we had one there. There's another one there on the way to the stronghold. I don't really need the ammo pouches, but you know. Oh great, they're fucking burners. Okay. Jesus fucking Christ, there's three of them right here. Do I need them? No. Do I want them? Abso-fucking-lutely. Get scattered. The big guy is coming too. Okay, okay, okay. Lay low. Just lay low. Let him ease off. Just let him ease off. Not gonna ease off, is he? What? Okay, worked out. Fair enough, that's one way to do it. I mean, not exactly the best way to do it, but you know. End results, I guess. An ammo pouch for a gun that I've used maybe 3 times. Okay, and the other ammo pouch was that way, which is in the direction I need to go, so I have no qualms with going to get it. Okay, where's this fire guy? Don't like that I don't know where he is. I also don't like that I don't know where Liam is. Oh, speaking of which. Yeah, we're just gonna go this way. Okay. Oh, Liam. Please don't come down here. You are an asshole. No. Okay, where in the fuck am I going? Here. No, I don't heed his fucking call, bro.
The hotel's clear, Hoffman. You're done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Ooh.
is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer.
Okay.
O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed it. It creates a small area of stabilization that keeps the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're gonna get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's gonna help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go.
I like that Liam was just in the background there. Setting everything fucking ablaze. Shall we have a beverage? Oh, fuses. No more beverages? No, I wanted the other one. Thank you. That's not a tasty beverage at all. Okay. I see the bag next to her, by the way. I'll grab that in a moment. Mysterious mug. Where have I seen that before? Why? This is where that painting was. Okay. Liam being outside is not fucking cool, by the way. I just want to put that out there and say that he's an asshole. And I don't like it. And it makes me upset and hurts my feelings. And I would like an apology. Frostbolts. Hoffman's journal. The handwriting in this journal is hard to decipher, but with effort, you manage to read the most recent entry. Liam's transformation was horrifying, and yet fascinating. It went far beyond neurolinguistic programming. Theodore's words did more than influence Liam. They physically transformed him. No wonder Theodore wants control over Sten. It's amplified his already formidable, influential prowess, the things he could do in it. Sebastian's personality isn't as weak as Liam's was, but he still suffers from unresolved trauma. Theodore will no doubt try to use his new abilities to break Sebastian down. I just hope that he's strong enough to resist. Last minute upgrades, ammo. Stuff like that, I guess. Hello, cat. Perfect. I can afford to make one. There's not even a point. Making extra explosive bolts. I feel like they've come in clutch a few times. I'm gonna have some spares. I feel it's necessary. I don't know why I didn't upgrade. Fire power. I can't afford it. Perfect. I can afford the crit thingy, though, and that could come in clutch. Okay. There it is. God, the fortress is huge. The thing is, a big part of me wants to go back through town and get all the loot that I know is around here, but I'm also fully aware that ammo is a hell of a fucking problem.
All right, Hoffman. Let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way.
Oh, God.
I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Yeah. I'll handle
them. There goes nothing.
Oh, this is gonna suck.
Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
I can't see anything through these flames.
Keep an eye out for those things. Follow me. I know the way.
Oh. Okay.
Another one. Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for.
Good thing. They're everywhere.
Keep moving, Hoffman. Oh my God, she's just carrying a fuckload of ammo for me? Oh, that's fantastic. Great.
That was close.
I told you it was temperamental.
You did. Get that box, get that box, get that box. I said, get the box.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in step. So no, I don't regret it.
Fair play. Shotgun ammo? No. We're doing fine. We're doing fine.
Shit, my skin is burning. Just gotta get through this. Hoffman, what's happening?
It's failing again. Hold on.
Hurry up, it's getting hot here.
Oh, God. No, I'm not okay. What kind of goofy-ass question is that?
Hoffman,
Ow. Oh god. Would you please get that fucking thing working?
I got it.
We gotta go now.
He is armored, or maybe just darker.
Run!
Oh yeah, because Sebastian, with his amazing fucking stamina and the cardio we've been talking about the entire course of two different games, he's gonna do great. Oh, that's the best thing that could have happened. Yukiko, I'm sorry. F in chat for Hoffman. Ugh, let's deal with some fucking cultists.
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise.
Chapter 14.
After all of this, I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me.